Hi everyone, in today's video I'll show you how to fix app not installed problem in your device Redmi Note 12R. In this device Redmi Note 12R, I'll tell you a few tips and tricks that you can use to fix it. Before I start, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press bell icon. Watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.